Here we have a fine old Czech violin, August Jindr. It has a medium to narrow grinded spruce front and a two-piece flanked maple back. The pecs, fingerboard, chin rest and tailpiece are ebony.